second match of the knockout, and congratulations to the winning team. Today we have both the coaches with us, along with our observer, Akash Shetty sir. And first inning, the start was very good, but in between there were quick 3 wickets. After that, there is a good partnership between Trup the Gogri and Bhagya Patel, captain batsman, Bhagya Patel. And finally, they took the score to 259 for 8 in 40 overs. Unfortunately, batting second couldn't chase. And like first match, they were yesterday also, second team batting made only 88 runs. Today also, you collapsed and you were allowed for 83. That's the part of the game. Doesn't matter. Better luck next time. So the man of the match for today is Bhagya.
Yeah.
50 runs and 3 wickets.
Boy.
The coach of didn't need to distribute the certificate, participation certificate.
Yeah, I don't know.